ready for my close-up.
Yeah. And action.
Good evening. I'm going to start to prepare your dinner. Amazing. Love, Caribbean love. Yeah?
Okay.
I'm going to use, if you are agree, garlic, shallot, mushroom, bacon, parmesan cheese, butter, tomato, chive, and the young cream sauce. Everything awesome. Goes well, yeah?
And is the lobster out of a can or is this fresh lobster?
It's fresh, warm water lobster, not in the can.
Introduce yourself. And you're Walter.
Walter, yes.
From
Honduras.
Honduras.
Very simple, very easy. We're going to start with the olive oil.
Uh-huh.
Okay, a little bit. There we go. Top chef competition only here in Murano, Murano.
Right? Walter, I could have done that oil pouring thing. I could have done that.
Yeah?
He's almost out.
Got it. There we go. More than enough.
The oil is for the high smoke point, and then the butter for the flavor.
Marab, yes. Mr. Colleague, Mr. Wayan, passing by.
He's shy. He's shy. In the movie.
I'm going to catch him right now.
No publicity.
Do I have fire? I don't feel the fire.
Oh, I can see the fire.
Now I can. He's from Portugal. He's Mr. Luis.
Mr. Lewis,
yeah,
welcome.
Parla portuguesa.
Very famous. Talking about me? Hello.
Very famous in Portugal, not here.
Uh-huh. We want you guys to do the Marco Polo thing.
He's heavy star. Heavy star. You know, when he's passing by, nobody can be in his way.
Of course. You didn't learn that yet?
Now I'm going to take the lobster. You can hear the sound, yeah?
Yes, I'm picking it up on my microphone.
Yeah.
The sizzle.
Yeah. The lobster is going to take between 25, 45 minutes only. You are
okay.
In Bolivia, there is no way to go. So we have plenty time, yeah?
I might have to change my battery.
No worry. We have prepared for everything, every situation from our best meat. You're going to get your battery right away.
Get a charger under
the
tail.
Getting nice color, golden color. Mm-hmm. Very nice.
Golden color, that's good. Color is flavor. What a wonderful smell.
Very nice. I'm gonna make a little sound. I'm gonna add the mushroom.
Yes.
I'm going to try to turn it on more. Almost on fire.
He's famous now, he's in the commercial.
Yeah.
Have you seen the commercial with the captain in it?
Marco Polo.
Yeah, Marco Polo.
Yeah.
Is that a game you played when you were a kid, Marco Polo?
Yeah? Marco Polo. I was watching that last time.
Very good.
Mm-hmm. He's our captain, actually.
I know, we saw him on the show tonight.
Mm-hmm.
He didn't sing, though.
No?
He didn't
he's
put on a Beatle wig.
He's not good singing, actually. Most of us, we are not good singers. No.
Yeah?
Like when so we have a celebration, happy birthday, anniversary, they don't allow us to sing.
Guys, don't make me sing.
You know, it's okay, cooking, you know, cleaning table, but nothing.
They don't have a crew talent show here?
No, they don't. The anniversary they do. Well, my friend, he used to go every crew.
Yeah.
The same song, yeah, yeah. The same song, but he was...
From what, and he's also from Honduras?
Honduras, yeah. I was impressed, you know, because normally people from our country are very shy. It's not like a Philippine. Philippines, they do karaoke anywhere.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, they take and they start to sing. But from Honduras, very rare you're going to find. But this guy, he was going every cruise. Plus, in his station, he was, he's a waiter. Now he's a waiter. He's a waiter. In his station, he was singing for the guests.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
We've been to on ships where the waiters sing.
Yeah.
Usually Italians.
Yeah?
So what would he
sing? What kind of music?
Romantic.
Romantic.
He was strong, not too strong. Romantic.
He's definitely getting a good color now.
I start to look for karaoke also, but I'm not that good. So
what's your best song in karaoke?
I like Mexican music. Yeah. I love it.
Have you seen the Beatles show yet?
No.
We saw that tonight.
Yeah?
Really good.
No, I haven't seen that.
You're too young to remember the Beatles, but for me it's...
Oh, I like it. I like that movie.
Now you can get them on Spotify.
It was very nice music.
Oh, the smell is killing me. And it's not even my food.
Ah, Maran, your fish is still swimming.
It's swimming from Dover.
Yeah, all the way from Dover, but now we're gonna add the garlic.
Oh yeah.
Shallow, yeah.
As soon as you can smell the garlic, it's done.
Yeah. Uh-huh. You know that, huh?
Yep. You don't want it to go too far.
Okay, time to do a little flambe. Fire on the house, full of speed. Are you ready?
Comes the cognac.
Cognac.
And the dip. All right, well done.
So, just listen out for 7 short blasts and 1 long blast.
Everybody proceed to the emergency. All right, let me introduce Ms. Roxana. She's from Romania.
Okay.
So you have channel 1, channel 2.
The Dover Soul is being presented.
Yes.
Look at that. Oh yeah.
The last time you're gonna see it in this shape. I'm gonna make it slimmer.
That's how we know it was actually a fish. It had a head and fins and a tail. So the players always use a spoon.
Yes, well now these days I'm training to make my makeup with a clip, so I'm not using my fingers anymore. We use clip for everything.
Oh, a nice smell.
Very nice.
That was too much to watch. I got to keep an eye on Walter because I don't want him to overdo the garlic. What did you put in just now?
Parmesan cheese.
Parmesan
at the very end. Make it creamy. See? So it's getting there. Nice.
You know, the Italians never put cheese with seafood.
No?
Ever. If you ever serve that to an Italian, they won't eat it.
No, no. I'm getting nervous now.
Oh, look at that. Nurse.
Oh yeah,
the skeleton.
Jimmy,
it's like
Jimmy
one of those cartoons, like a cat.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Like when did you ever see a cartoon where the cat eats a fish and he pulls
that's
out the bones?
That's a clean bit of filet.
I'm the cat now.
All right, I think it's coming to the table. Any minute now.
Both plates are garnished with mashed potatoes and green
vegetables. Right. In the form of a little animal. Like a dinosaur. This is well coordinated, huh?
On top of the dish, I will place grapes. They are part of the sauce, Veronica sauce, which gives the name to the dish. And this may be veal stock, clarified butter, lemon juice, and these beautiful grapes.
Interesting.
And do the ballet?
Oui.
Okay, we practice every morning, you know, to do the ballet perfectly.
Oh, the bell.
From 3 steps, 1, 2,
Bravissimo.
And three more steps. One, two, three.
Voila.
You're never going to get dessert nowhere else. Only here in Murano.
That looks great, but I'm not really hungry.
Okay. Allow me to take it back, sir.
Okay. Just a little
Thank
bit.
Thank you, Walter.
You know, the fish is good. Excellent. I don't want too much sauce. And how did it get brown? From the veal stock?
Yes.
Very good. Thank you.
Bon appetit.
Can I have some ketchup? Just kidding.
My eyes were like...
I know.
Cool. Thank you. All right. Mancha. Okay, that's my lobster.
And this is the Dover sole. And we're having campers.